How does it work to get a 3D head scan of yourself done? I'm at Cirque Du Soleil's headquarters in Las Vegas, and today we're gonna scan this head for my costumes in the show O at the Bellagio.
First, I put on a hairnet, tuck away all my hair, and secure it with pins. We then take some pictures of what I look like and measure out every inch of my head.
We have all the measurements of my head. Next part is a head wrap.
We put some plastic foil all over my head and secure that with tape for nothing to move. Cut out the ears and then draw the eyebrows and hairline onto that plastic bubble.
Now this is done and I'm gonna get cut out of this.
We removed the bubble and then put on another cap with some reflecting dots on them, which I had all over my fingers. We put some more dots on my neck and my face for the laser to pick up my head in space. We then start with our first round of lasering. I had to sit really still for 3 to 5 minutes for the laser to pick up all the details of my face. Once my new head arrives from Montreal, I'll share part 2.